if you ask me what it feels like to be a freak.
In the mouth of madness.